Hi everybody, I'm Catherine Elizabeth from Cat Beth Art. Welcome to my art channel on episode 34. This is where my creativity flows and I'm so happy to have you here today. In today's episode, I'll be showing you two large paintings from the same color palette. And let's take you down and see what happens. Thank you. Well, that painting was beautiful until it started drying. Here's the dried results. Yeah, I think what happened were two things here. I think that there was too much paint on the canvas to dry, number one. And number two, I had it drying on a surface that was not level. And so, got these drip marks right here. Not so pretty. I lost all my beautiful center cells. However, I am left with some beautiful shading of the green and the magenta. Well, regardless of how that center shading is, this painting is a fail. So, on to painting number two, and let's take it down the studio and see how that one turned out. So here's the dried result of this painting. I had a level surface this time and not too much paint. In fact, I almost didn't have enough paint, but I did make it work. I think this painting has a little bit too much magenta. I think that the strength of the magenta here is a little bit too much for the overall tones of the painting. I think the green kind of overpowered it. So if I were to try this palette again, I would put the green a little bit further down. I'm a little disappointed by the lack of showing of the lemon sorbet. So I think if I were to do this again, I'd put the lemon sorbet up in terms of the layering. The other thing I noted from this, and I've noted this before whenever I've used leftover paints, is that it's hard to get rid of all those bubbles. I do strain my leftover paints. There's no bits and pieces in it. And I left it sit for a few days before I actually used it to try to eliminate some of the bubbles. However, they do appear. I don't know if you can see it. I suppose if I wanted to, I could put some resin over it to try to diminish the effects of those bubbles, but I'm not going to be doing it with this painting. So that's it for this color palette. Next time we meet, I will be having a brand new color palette. Haven't selected it yet, but I'm looking forward to doing that and trying it out for you. So until then, bye.